नमस्कार, आई एम डॉक्टर चिदात्मिका खटुआ, आ सोशल एंटरप्रेन्योर एंड एजुकेशनिस्ट. आई बिलोंग्स टू भुवनेश्वर ओडिशा, द ब्यूटिफुल टेंपल सिटी. आई एम प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ एंटी करप्शन फाउंडेशन ऑफ इंडिया एंड क्राइम इंटेलिजेंस ब्यूरो एजेंसी. आई एम रिप्रेजेंटिंग माई स्टेट. I am also General Secretary of All India Private School and Children Welfare Association, OTESA. In this pandemic time, when whole world is in panic, we Indians only believe on the supreme power. And we know the Dev Bhoomi, our Hindustan, the God, the Supreme Lord, only can save us. In this pandemic, I appreciate the unique initiation taken by Silicon Andhra, a powerful initiative out there, because chanting of Hanuman Chalisa itself, the God in this Kali Yuga, we can feel He exists in this earth through the air. I think this is a very beautiful and unique initiative has taken when whole world will chant one time Hanuman Chalisa on August 15 morning 8:30. The positive vibration, the powerful vibe will create the environment, a powerful energy where this power itself will create the thirst to remove this pandemic from our mind, from our soul, and finally we will win. Jai Hanuman. And another thing I'll tell you, I'm a strong believer of Hanumanji, because always we know that Bhakt ka Bhagwan hai, sadiyon se dekhte aaye hai in Hindu mythology, in Mahabharat, in Ramayana, everywhere we have seen. When you devote the lotus feet of Lord, Lord Himself come, arrive in this earth to save the devotees. Jai Hanuman, Chalat Biman Kulahal Koi, Jai Raghuveer Kahai Sab Koi. Namaskar.